This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Sent us.
Keep an eye out for Priya's people. Remnant? There's a remnant here?
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I inform Priya we found her people?
No, not till we take down whatever did this.
Is falling, Pathfinder. Life support is stable.
Ryder, back for another Heskal challenge. It's a gigantic... fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
Oh, Ryder, Lexi was looking for you.
Pathfinder, you have new email. Pathfinder, you have new email.
old orbit is steady.
Scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Term process.
cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
I'm trying to look at the potential. In 50 years, this could be a beach vacation. This is the place. Ready?
I think we're clear.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far. Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, and you've got a garden.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. One I started with my friend.
What seeds do you have?
Desert flowers and grasses from across the Milky Way. Colors we don't even have names for. When they've prepared the ground, roses someday. Ready? One, two.
Pathfinder. Glad to be in one piece after Liam's little jaunt to that cat ship.
You loved it, old man.
Not loving the ache today. We typed the shit out of those systems.
Just looking for a status report. Informal, of course.
Having Chief Leto from the first outposts is helping. Invaluable info.
We'll talk another time.
Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Moving out!
I'm good. You're here. Yeah, so listen. She's only got a minute or two, and she's in rare form today, just to warn you. She's here kickstarting repopulation protocols, reversing the chemical procreation blockers for colonists. Calls it boosting the batter. She's gonna try and get you to do it.
That is what she's here to do. The woman takes her job seriously.
Hey, if you're cool with it. I mean, makes no never mind to me. No chance I'll ever oops a baby into the world.
Am I interrupting something?
Ah, Jill. About time. This is...
Save it. I asked you both to stop by, remember? Ryder, pleasure. I know we're all very busy, so I have only one question for you.
Sure, go ahead.
What the hell did you do to him? It's like he's an adult or something. He can even have a mature conversation without it degrading into potshots. Unless I take it there. What's your secret?
I have nothing to do with it. It's all him.
I call bullshit on that. It's definitely your influence. Something.
Maybe all these years you thought you knew me, you were sadly mistaken.
You wish. Okay, you're both off the hook. So glad I got to meet you, Ryder.
Likewise.
Sorry, friend, but... Ah! The Pathfinder!
That's a new one. Usually I get one finally showed.
Are you kidding? Everyone knows you. You're why we're here. And I sure am. Here. Danny Messier. Couldn't wait to be deployed, but... I thought the shuttle would take a little longer. Hoped, actually. Pathfinder, what do I do? The whole world is... too much potential.
We need people studying the tech that saved this world.
Right. Right, the Remnant. Yeah, I can get up close and really dig in. Great day to be alive, Pathfinder. To have purpose.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
Right. Here. Lexi was looking for you.
Pathfinder, you have new email. You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
We need to talk about Sam.
Dr. Tapero does not approve of how we escaped the Ket containment field on the Archon's flagship.
By stopping the Pathfinder's heart? No, I do not approve.
Relax, Doc. It turned out okay.
Dying, even temporarily, is never okay. Ryder, Sam killed you. Yes, he brought you back, but what if he didn't?
I cannot learn without the Pathfinder. That would be akin to killing a part of myself.
Your lines of code. You can't die.
Sam would never hurt me.
Thank you, Sara.
Look, I'm not against Sam. I'm not against you, Sam. But my job's hard enough without an AI stopping your heart. Even to save your life.
All right, I'll find a new party trick.
Have Gil teach you three-card Monty or something.
Lexi, I apologize for any distress I have caused you.
and I'm sorry for calling you lines of code. You're more than that, even if you don't have cells to prove it.